there is an urgency to do something as quickly as possible, because every week someone is dying of a disease that I would like to prevent and cure. In many institutions, it can take 6 months to 1 year to open a clinical trial. At the John Wayne, we can do it within 3 months. I think my father really motivated me to study medicine. That's how I got originally interested. And then throughout my experience in residency and my medical school training, I gravitated to really sort of deadly, bad, unmet need areas, including neurosciences and oncology. And that's how I ended up wanting to be a neuro-oncologist, because I just saw that there's a lot that could be done in that field, and there's a lot of motivation there to do something. I thought that the John Wayne infrastructure and vision was perfect for me to be able to accelerate our approaches for brain cancers. There's several exciting things happening in our lab today, one of which is really understanding the genomics of patients' tumor and linking it to response to the various drugs that are in development for clinical trials, as well as off-label uses of drugs. You know, drugs are made and approved for certain indications, say lung cancer or breast cancer, but sometimes those same drugs can be used for other purposes. Either a lung cancer drug can be used for brain tumors or vice versa. And so what I do is get as much knowledge about what's happening with various drugs and use that information to give my patients as many options as possible, even if they're not part of a formal clinical trial. The fact that it's a small institution means also that it's much more fluid, much more efficient, and that we can get things done faster. We're all motivated, and we want to do something, and we want to do it quickly.